New at noon, millions of masks from South Korea arrive at Pittsburgh International Airport. The masks will be distributed to FEMA and will be used to fight the pandemic. It's the latest shipments of equipment to arrive at the airport. The charter flight arrived Monday morning and then flew back to Anchorage, Alaska.